She's not in the party no more? E-girl. E-girl. What the fuck? They left, bro. They're not even here. I don't know. I'm over here. They're not here. Pablo, I need you to get over here as fast as you can with a rocket launcher. Well, spawn a base and then run over here. He can run the satchels over here. Like, hurry up. Like, try not to take your time. I got ladders on me. I don't care. The sooner you get here, the better, though, because I'm over here with all this shit on me by myself. I thought they were here. I don't even have a gun on me. Yeah. I fucking killed and respawned and went over there. And left all that shit with Truly. But all that shit despawned, I guess. I don't know. Or they're just gone. You'll see their stores. It says Famous Offlines. Huh. It says Famous Offlines, Kobe vs. Famous. It's the biggest space over here. He's got a gun on him, right? You don't have a gun? What the fuck, guys? I said bring a rocket launcher. Does Joshua have one? What do you mean you're dead? How did you die? He's dead. Bro, is this you? Is this you coming off the letters? Okay. Let's say, bro, you about to get this pump. I don't. I got a pump. All right, you got satchels? I'm not throwing that shit. You gotta throw this shit right there on that window. The window down there, yep. Don't miss. Not the bean cans. The bean cans will be a waste. Is that she right here? Okay. Tell him don't interrupt us right now, bro. Put him on the phone with me. Let me talk to him. I'll set him straight. Don't worry about it. Oh, he just went offline. Oh my God, bro. We're so fucked. Give me that rocket launcher. Nice meeting you, Joshua. You're gonna die down there, Pablo. Bro, I got 12 fucking rockets on me, bro.
Yep.
Damn. I'm back. My fault. Is this you coming up? There's a dud down there, it looks like. What's it at? Alright. How many more satchels you got? So that's gonna take it down to like 150. That's two rockets back to back and still ain't broke. I killed myself with all the rockets on me, dude. You should see what the health was at. No, because then you're just going to die again. All right. Stand back. You ready? We're in. It's empty. Oh, no, it's not. The bottom one's got comps in it. No shit to make satchels. Oh, not satchels, but, hey, look, there's 50-foot rope in here. But they didn't despawn this stuff, though. You know what I mean? Should I open this? Yeah. I mean, it's what, halfway? What the fuck is shooting? Oh, I killed him? So you want to try to shoot it from over there? Here. Oh, what are you doing? Oh, here. I don't know how many it's going to take, but that should do it. I'm hoping. More boxes. Hold on. What we'll do is we'll stand up here and you'll fire down. You'll hit the center of this floor, right? And it'll open all three of these. All right, ready? Make sure you stand back in that corner so people can't see you when they come up that ladder. All right. Here, right in the center of that floor. Yeah, I seen it. That's them little kids. That did it. Oh, shit! Turn down there. Fire another one right there on the floor. Just keep hitting the center of that fucking floor. Did it destroy that trap? Hold on, don't go down there yet. Box. All right. What did you do with the rocket launcher? Oh, I see it now. So you want to try to drain that turret, maybe? You on the ladder in the water here? Okay, that's somebody there. Good thing all the rockets are around. You got a pistol on him too. You gonna learn today. He tried to come up with a pistol. Is it you? Okay. What do you have, a Yoka? Yeah, see if you can peek that corner. You want some bandages? Oh, you got all the bandages, don't you? Did those windows break? It's got to be low. Alright. Here he comes. What up? We got rockets over here, bro. We're a rocket raid. Where you at? Oh, okay. I still got 20 more rockets. Yep. Let me know when you're coming up the ladder. I hear it. Ah, he fell down in the fucking triangle down there. There ain't no way for him to get back up, is there? He's got his Yoka. Uh-oh. What is that? Sounds like a fuse being lit. Oh. What about the furnaces down here? 20 more pipes. Expo. What's it looking like? Oh, these are all still fucking full health. There's nothing on these. Fuck. Alright, let's go raid Nick's space. I think this is gonna be a bust. Is it decaying then? What? Can you read it? All right, you ready? I was gonna shit back to base. We got fucking 100 fucking tech trash. Yeah. I mean, I know that's not like good, but we also got enough to make like 5 more turrets. We got like 100 pipes. We got 30 expo. Yeah, I didn't even grab none of the fuses. I think there was like, what, 12 or 13 of them or some shit? You know the base we're about to get shit out of is motherfucking Nick and them's base. What? Flippers? Well, I ain't got no flippers. Wish I did. Yeah. We should put back a couple bags down too. Yeah, they thought they was gonna raid us and just get away with it. We got the last motherfucking laugh. Little bitches. You see that green blinking light on our base? What is that? Oh yeah, yeah. Looks like somebody's broke into their raid base up here. Anything in it? Here, I got a lot of armor. Which door are you at? Imagine being that kind of a sore loser, bro. That you despawn your whole base because you know I'm coming for it. That's horrible, man. What? Pick again, motherfuckers. We didn't have nothing. Not for you, anyway. Oh shit, I had the rocket launcher, didn't I? I just put that shit in the box. And I don't even know what box. Let me see. What about in the TC? Sorry. I know Maniac's got something over there. You're what, Ray? It's H3. Yeah. All right, you can get us a boat. It would be better to take a boat across the lake instead of swimming across the lake with all these rockets and stuff. You think I should go with rockets or C4? Yeah. Yeah, compounds are already open. You're right.